Hello guys, welcome to another video of Image Mobile Editors to update people. So, this video is simply about Amazon Fire TV Stick. So, Fire TV Stick is basically smart TV. So, this is the first thing. Smart TV applications support. But Amazon Fire TV Stick is a problem. Almost all softwares and applications are supportive. This is smart TV, sadhara, LED TV, OLED TV. This is a game changer. We have to plug in. We have to plug in. HDMI portal and our input code. HDMI portal and our iterator. Angin input number code. Angin codification or the setup procedures and language and blah blah blah. Okay, set ya. Simple procedures on it. Addition number remote number the pair here. So remote in the one what a simple item, bucket design is the object on our Fire TV stick. In the one and all, TV remote lamper power button, total number Alexa and Cody and a button, total number D-pad buttons. Pin simple number volume controls, play and post control buttons, mute and button. And simple interface and other confusion where the air the only use of another. So number you Fire TV stick in the range, 1.7 GHz in the processor on the begin there. Lamk 8 GB internal memory lebikin and other one dual band Wi-Fi lebikin and Bluetooth lebikin and the very specialty on the full 1080p resolution video stream gens are given. Other both of them Dolby Atmos sound supporter right, Dolby Atmos Plus sound of the Fire TV stick supporter on it. So this performance vetti parayani ningalku game kalikkan pattum almost ithinte play store lum kore games available aayittunde ippo ningal kandukondirikkunna hill climb rush ningane kaanan sadikkum nalla smooth aayittana run cheyidondirikkunnathu namukku frame drops onnum thanne feel cheyyunnilla pakkayittana run cheyidondirikkunnathu so nammude gamingum pattum gamingine vendilla kore apps nammude ee play store available aanu so adhe pole thanne namukku ithil ippo ini illatha pala applications install cheyyan sadikkum so ini vera oru karyam ningal oru vera webcam aayittu ningal idu patch cheyyanundengil ningalku app store nu applications can download the video call or chain something. So, the window screen video call useful. So, now you think of the Amazon Fire TV Stick basically cover in the so, nice processor, 8 GB internal memory, Wi-Fi support, Bluetooth support, either TV, smart TV, smart TV, smart TV. So, if you think of all features, so, if you purchase the option, you can use the Fire TV Stick. So, if you like this video, please like this video.